I spent most of my childhood in California. I got really interested in climate change, especially when we focused on a specific like public health aspect of environmental science, where we basically learned that marginalized communities, which is similar to the one I come from in Inglewood, those communities are usually near highways or the airport. In my case, I was like 30 minutes away from the LAX airport. There's pretty strong correlations between a specific type of air pollution, which is called PM2.5, and basically increased respiratory illnesses. That was kind of what like led me to try to learn more about climate change and also learn more about like the public health aspects associated with them. Because it's definitely impacting people at disproportionate levels, typically communities of color. They're impacted by climate change the worst. With environmental science and engineering, I feel like I'm able to learn about the problem space in an in-depth way, which is essential to try to create a solution. So I would just like to be a driver for change and try to fix this really large problem and just acquire more knowledge and try to use it for good.